Mendoza.
Johnson, not happy. Oh, hello. Hello, hello. 2:44 for seven, the two is on.
Yeah, that's why I go back to when you asked me the question about what makes you up.
And this is the second boundary. Wayne, a similar spot. Owen Harris couldn't track it down. And then a bit of glove pointing and a bit of, well, helmet to forehead almost looked like.
I haven't seen this for a long time. Not quite sure if he wanted to hit by the helmet. But Brad Haddon right in the middle of it, straight away.
He's got the ump on now. I think they said, okay, that's four or five times now. The smoke's a half an hour. It's got windy, it's bad.
The former also make their way there.
Bottom games, Ponting happy to throw it back. And Dilshan was just standing his ground.
Well, Ricky Ponting's mood seemed to have changed.
he was. Ponting can get his back right. Now then, Ravichan Singh.
That's very cheeky, very cheeky. It's pretty hard not to react to that, I think.
And that's gone from the edge of the bat up onto the helmet, up onto the face guard. Just going down there to settle Ricky Ponting down. I think it was one of those a flash of anger that you get when you've been hit.
It was an attempted front foot pull shot, really. Ricky Ponting. Tells Jevergal Smith he's looking to get back involved.
Threw the ball, which hit Marlon Samuels on the arm. West Indies all-rounder responded by throwing his bat down at the wicket in Warne's direction.
And what's going? The bat's thrown. What is going on? It's completely lost out here. The
And he's falling behind his pants. Warne has done it. Well, he was a little bit off the boil in the first innings. And that it happened.
You all right or what? And I said, look, I apologise.
Rajasthan Royals captain know that he means business. Welcome to the crease, Shane.
Shin Warne does love a challenge, but the question is, will he be up to it?
Well, they're having quite a little chat over the garden fence, aren't they? And the umpires are involved.
Words exchange between Yuvraj and Flintoff.
I wouldn't bother Yuvraj if I was you.
they're ticking. Bane goes down, has a word.
Fantastic stuff, this. Clark really had no complaint about the full toss. It went through about shin height.
Disguise than that over the years. We talked about Abdul Razak's slower ball, but this one not quite so well concealed. Now, what on earth has happened here? Now, I've hardly ever seen Rahul Dravid raise his voice or heard Rahul Dravid raise his voice. Something has triggered that. It's just a collision. Well, that happens in cricket all the time. Comes the referee.
Beautiful stroke from Peterson. Whoa.
He's fired up, Mitch. He's got to settle down here. He's really got to settle down. He keeps looking back at the sight screen and saying, look how wide it is, mate. What are you doing pulling away?
Relax, relax. Virat Kohli, Gautam Gambhir. RCB, KKR, relax, gentlemen. It's
सौरन भी के शायद आफ्रीदी को धक्का भी लगा गौतम गंभीर जो है वो आंखों में आंखें डाल के बात करना चाह रहे हैं आफ्रीदी उनसे आर्गुमेंट करना चाह रहे हैं
आग नजर आ रही है जरूर ये तो ट्रांसलेट आप ही करेंगे रमीज लिप रीडिंग आपको आती है
मैंने अगर ट्रांसलेट किया तो बहुत ज्यादा हां और शायद लोगों को टीवी बंद करना पड़ जाए क्योंकि उसमें बहुत ज्यादा सेंसरशिप की जरूरत होगी
रिलैक्स रिलैक्स विराट कोहली गौतम गंभीर
विद दिस सेकंड न्यू बॉल एंड दैट वाज सर्टेनली कैचेबल हाइट इन द गैप एंड देयर इज अ गोइंग ऑन आउट इन द मिडिल टू नाउ With Virat Kohli and Mitchell Johnson, I think Virat Kohli's just had a little word that goes back to the throw that he...
Virat Kohli wants to get on top as well. I think the next few overs of this second new ball are going to be very interesting. Looks quite angry there, Virat.
Simon's in the air. Will it be caught and bowled? Srisanth is under it. And he's taken it. The home boys got a caught and bowled. And listen to the crowd. Few words on the way out.
How are you? What's your address, Andrew? I'll send you a Christmas card.
Too involved. It's one of the players involved there. That looks like Inzamam ul Haq has gone into the crowd. Now that's very, very unusual.
During the limited overs Sahara Cup, the Pakistan player Inzamam ul Haq was abused by Indian fans.
That is very, very ugly. I'm afraid it's not looking good at all.
So he decided on some rough justice of his own.
I actually think at that point, India and Pakistan playing cricket were actually dividing people rather than bringing them together.
Well, I can't believe that he's gone in there unless somebody has provoked him. Somebody has said something or thrown something at him.
I saw a six there. It looked to me to have fallen over the line.
Umpire just trying to calm them down. I know I'll be backing.
I tell you what, they're not happy. There's an argument going on out there. Oh.
the chick, I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming. Got the chick, I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming.